Hey, very good morning to all of you and welcome back to our channel, The Teacher. And in this tutorial, I will tell you that how you can convert your PowerPoint presentation into a GIF file. So let's get started. And mostly I need to convert my presentation into a GIF file because I upload them onto my Dribbble and Pinterest accounts, as you can see here. So first of all, you need to check which version of PowerPoint you are using. So for that, you can click on the file menu and then click on accounts. And here you can see that I am using Microsoft Office 365 Business Edition, and that is the version that I have currently on my system here. And this conversion option of PPT to GIF is only available with Microsoft Office 365 subscription. But we have another way that you can also apply, and I will tell you about that later on. So first of all, as you can see that we have this dog animation presentation. And I want to convert this presentation into a GIF file. So how you can do that? You can go to the file menu and then click on export, and you can see that option here, create an animated GIF. But that option is only available with the Office 365 subscription. So if I click on this option, then you have here four different size options, like extra large, large, medium and small. So let's say I want to convert that presentation into an extra large, high definition quality GIF file. The best thing about using this option is if you have PowerPoint animation effects and transitions applied on your presentation, then it will automatically add all of them to your GIF file. So that is the best thing about this option here in Office 365. So when I click this button, create GIF, and here you can choose the GIF file name and where you want to save it. I want to save it on the desktop and then click save. And here you can see the conversion has started. So if I now move to the desktop, then you can see that dog animation GIF file here. So as you can see that both of the slides has been converted to the GIF file. So I would also like to tell you something about the sizes here. File, export, create animated GIF. And here you have four different sizes that you can choose from, but there is no option of custom GIF file size. So you have to stick with that. And if I move to this folder PPT to GIF, then you can see that I have already converted that dog animation PPT to four different sizes. So if you are going to use extra large, then the dimensions will be 1920 by 1080, that is 1080p with 24 frame per second. If you choose large, then the resolution will be 1280 into 720, and for medium that will be 853 into 480, and if you are using small size, then it will be 427 into 240. That are the four sizes that you can choose from. And if I now play this GIF file, then you can see the dimensions and the clarity of this GIF file. And if I show you the next one, then you can notice a little bit downfall in the clarity here. Now if I show you the third one, then you can see that it has been scaled down and the clarity is right okay, because we have created this dog with the shape tool, and that is a kind of vector graphics. And it doesn't matter if you change the size of the GIF file, then the clarity will remain exactly the same. But if you don't have Office 365, then how you can convert your presentation into a GIF file? So for that, what you can do, you can go to the file menu, then click on export, then export your presentation as a video. And here again, you have all those four different size options and resolution options here. And if I choose, let's say, Ultra HD, and click create video and go to desktop, and I save it right here. The conversion has started. Now it will convert your presentation into a video, and later we will use an online service to convert that MP4 file into a GIF format. So as you can see there, the conversion has started. Now let's see the preview once. Now what we will do, we will convert this MP4 into a GIF file, and for that you can use Google Chrome, and here you can type for MP4 to GIF, and you can use any of these online services. I will use this one, video to animated GIF, and here I click choose file and I select the file from desktop, dog animation, open, and then choose upload video. The video has been uploaded, and now I will click on convert, and here you have further option that you can customize if you want to. Let's say I click convert to GIF, and here we have the output of the GIF file, and you can save that by right clicking on this image and then choose save image as. And I would like to save it on desktop again with a new name, dog GIF. Click save, and if I minimize this, and here you have that dog GIF file with all the animation effect and the transitions. So one more thing I would like to tell you about, that if you don't want to include any slide into the GIF file, then you can hide that particular slide. Let's say I want to exclude this second slide from the GIF file, then I can right click on it and choose hide slide. If I now go to file, export, create a GIF, create GIF with a large size, and I save it on desktop again with a new name, dog animation, one slide only, and click save. Now if I see the preview, then you can see that it only included the first slide into the GIF file. So I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.